No, using Showtime, I still would have been screwed. Oh my god, it means I'm down the 2 stamps too. Yeah, no, that's...
I can feel
like I said, it really sucks because most of these enemies down here don't have weaknesses, like I was saying. So that was a pair of enemies who do not have weaknesses, and they froze, you know, 3 of my team.
They noticed us? Well, then we'll need to...
So that was just, you know, really unfortunate.
It isn't a major threat, but don't use electric attacks.
Oh, better.
Persona! Prepare yourself!
See, now I dodge.
Persona! Damage.
Oh, he's electrical. Crap, I keep forgetting that.
Ravage now!
Let's
go. Like the Showtime, at best, I would have killed one of them, and the other one would have killed me. Because again, like, I could have everyone full health. If they just combo down Joker, game over.
Okay, we're done.
The Joker was too low health not to heal. That was just a really unfortunate situation.
That's it for this area, then.
It's also really unfortunate because I was literally the floor below a rest point. So, like, if I had made it to the end of that floor, then it would have saved everything. What do you mean technical, then? Anyway.
Persona! How's
this? No, we're
waiting! Okay. Now we'll show time. This one's kind of interesting, too. It has multiple...
Let's rock, Fist of the Phantom Star!
Sorry!
Yeah, so there's actually at least 2 possible audio lines for them in their Showtime. I've only ever seen 1 in Morgana and Panthers. Zona and Panthers, pardon. But,
this interior. Who designed its aesthetics?
Me, obviously. Hope you enjoy it.
Oh, I keep forgetting to heal him. What are these guys? Wind?
So try something else. Persona! Prepare yourself!
Get ready! Whip him, Persona! Not bad! Persona! Go down!
We're all knocked down! Freezing!
Let's go!
Incredible Joker! This'll end!
Okay.
That enemy.
Right, speaking of.
I can feel it.
Sure, I heal up everybody. You get back-to-back attacks, that's crap.
No time to waste. Yeah! Victory!
Okay.
Let's see it.
We cleaned up!
Yep. This floor. Oh, he's here. Maybe I'll find the, thing on this floor again. I mean, the floors are randomly generated, but I think he just showed up on the same floor that I met him on before, so... Maybe that means I'll find the stamp on this floor again? Oh, he's weak to psychic. Oh, he's lightning. Damn it, I keep doing that.
They're
all knocked down! Freeze! That was incredible, Joker! Stay focused.
Alright, it sounds good. See you in a few minutes. Aha, the stamp! It's true, I got the stamp on the same floor! There we go.
I think today was the sale day at the supermarket near me.
Now's our chance to strut, Persona! Go! Persona! Feel my rage!
I know, right? How can someone forget something like that? I totally didn't forget the sale on Sunday in game last week. Nope. I can't believe I keep doing that. It's right before his turn when he uses the whole lightning attack against me. Every time. Oh, crap.
Joker! Hey! Answer me!
Again. Frickin'... Okay, here's the stamp. Now I just need to find Josie. That's really unfortunate that I don't have the XP boost right here. Okay, good news, Josie's here.
I have something.
There you are, buddy.
Doing good?
No, I am not, because I have had to level up the XP 3 times now. I want to get at least all the stamps before I go back out.
Are you alright? Fusion! She stopped!
Persona! Karazhan! You're mine!
Wait! What the hell are you doing?
Not bad.
Bullshit.
Not bad.
Whoa.
What?
Shoot.
Here he comes.
Panther's off her feet. Fuck, blinding. Can anyone get us out of this?
Who's next?
Nice work, team.
Okay.
Want to deal with you? Here we are.
My persona. Finish it.
Persona.
All right.
Persona. Die already.
What was that? Panther's off her feet. Are you all right?
No way.
Okay, so they do actually have two different lines, but the other Showtime, I've actually seen different, slightly different animation.
Let's continue on.
I have something.
Thank you.
I can see it.
Look, a treasure chest.
What are you? Still out of lockpicks. I always freaking do that. He's electrical.
Joker's in peril. See if you're gonna team up and do a killer move. Listen. Joker's electrified. Persona.
We're not taking any chances on this one.
Here he comes.
I knew he was gonna target me.
What about Persona?
We're on the ground. Nice going, Skull. Not over yet! Persona! How's this? Now, let's continue! Nice work, team! I got a new power!
I honestly don't think I care.
Okay.
Whatever, we'll do it.
Focus.
Oh, actually, I should have healed before coming in here. Than you know, Ghost. You know how I got killed right before I got to the end floor and I had to redo, finding all the stamp and everything?
I sense pathos.
Yeah, it happened twice more since you left.
Okay.
Woo! That was close!
I got comboed to death by one group of enemies just, like, froze me and killed me. And another one, Joker alone got, like, wombo comboed to death. Yeah, no, these floors have been really freaking rough. Good news, I have finally reached the bottom floor. You know what that means. I now have a checkpoint at the damn rest area.
Let's do it.
Alright, let's try going upwards. I still gotta find the other, four or five stamps. Oh, hi, Jizzy. Too.
thing.
Yeah, I got 120. I'll stop by really fast.
Doing good?
Oh no, I found the stamp each freaking time that I got killed and had to restart it.
Hey, that's a rare one! Don't let it escape!
Oh, I forgot to tell you about the awards too, hold on.
You want more? Persona!
So there's now like interior game achievements, which I'll illustrate here in a minute. But every time you die, the stamps reset, so... yeah. I have found and upgraded that damn stamp 3 times now.
It's time. Go down!
We took down a rare one.
Losers!
Yeah! Victory!
Okay.
Shadow defeated!
I can feel it.
That was easy, huh?
There we go. At least go into these upper floors. I'm starting to get some green enemies. Here we go. Here's a stamp. Yeah, I got to find all the rest of the stamps to raise on this set of floors in order to raise my stuff anymore, though. Ooh, good.
That one is no joke. Be careful. Let's do this!
Okay.